Holy mother of darkness, what is that?
It's a cockroach.
That is a cockroach?
Yeah, I forgot to tell you. They get pretty big here in Scottsdale.
But it's gigamongous.
Thanks. I've been working out.
It is disgusting, Terry.
Oh, that was rude.
I have to say, Dracula, that was uncalled for. Just because he sucks doesn't mean they have to say it out loud.
He sucks? Is he some kind of mutant vampire cockroach?
Oh, he's no vampire. He's a cough drop thief.
What?
Oh, don't you pretend like you don't know what I'm talking about. You ate all my Ricolas and then left the empty shells of the wrappers strewn about.
It was allergy season.
And don't you forget about the shower.
Oh, that was hilarious.
I am so vulnerable without my glasses. And there you were, a blur, scurrying around in the corner.
The shower? Dude, that is disrespectful.
I was in the drain getting a drink of water, and she startled me.
Okay, first things first, it's my shower. And then second of all, I was trying to get ready for work to put food on the table.
She scalded me with the water.
He's always like this. Always.
You know, using generalized statement isn't conductive to a healthy argument.
It's conducive!
Whatever!
Terry, I have to say, he does have a point. In order to have a productive conversation, you must have nonviolent communication.
I'm sorry, what would Dracula know about nonviolent communication?
Terry, I think you are projecting your anger at cockroach towards me. Mm. Perhaps the three of us should go someplace and have a drink to discuss the issues here.
That's a wonderful idea. Oh. I know just the place. Follow me. Oh. Follow me. We're going to Dirk's Bentley.
Oh.
What is a Dirk's Bentley?